St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Good to see you, Deke.
Got you. A lot of ammo left. More ammo.
Gotta take a closer look.
Incoming!
Shit, squatter patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh?
Where you going?
All right, where? There you are.
Cope, I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? Back on track. This is it. All right, what have we got? You're mine now.
The camp. Copeland's his name? How many people live there in the camp? How many?
How do you like that, huh? You having trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? See if I can fix it! Ready to talk yet, huh? Don't be a dumbass!
Why sacrifice yourself, huh?
What's Copeland ever done for you? Man coming! You got me flanked! What the hell are you doing?
Went around like that.
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.